Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2188, summarize with remove duplicates. Well, hey, in yesterday's episode, I showed how to summarize this data down to one row per customer using the subtotal command. I was doing that in a seminar in Dallas, and Adam from row 2 said, hey, wait, why don't you just use remove duplicates? And yeah, remove duplicates will work. So we start here. We don't have to sort the data to start here in D1, control shift down arrow. Keep your hand on Control and Shift, press right arrow, Control C to copy. And we'll move over here to a blank cell and Control V to paste. And then remove duplicates right there. We're going to choose Unselect All, choose Customer, click OK. What we get are 16 unique customers. Those numbers over there are meaningless. We're going to get rid of those numbers. Click here, Control Shift down, Control Shift right. And then equal SUMIFS. I guess if I was really going to try to do this in the fewest number of characters, sum if would be one character or less, wouldn't it? But all right, so we're going to specify the sum range. So I'm going to press the left arrow 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times. Control shift down arrow. Press F4 1, 2 times to freeze the rows. And then criteria range. We'll press the left arrow 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times. Control shift down arrow. Press F4 once. Comma, and what do we want that criteria range to be equal to? We want it to be equal to the customer in J2. I need to freeze just the J, so that's press F4 1, 2, 3 times. Closing parenthesis, Control Enter, and there you are. Less steps, certainly less steps, although entering the formula requires many more keystrokes. So, comparing yesterday to today, not sure. I'm sure Adam can do his method faster. I can do my method faster. Both methods discussed in this new book, Mr. Excel Live, the 54 Greatest Excel Tips of All Time. All day this week, every day this week, we're looking at 5 different ways to create that summary table. Yesterday, subtotals. Today, remove duplicates. Tomorrow, advanced filter, then consolidate and pivot tables. How to summarize with remove duplicates. Copy the data to a new location. Data, remove duplicates. Unselect all. Choose customer, OK, OK to close the dialog, the results message box. Click in the first number, Control Shift down, Control Shift right, enter a SUMIFS formula. When you finish that with the closing parentheses, press Control Enter. Well, hey, I want to thank Adam for that cool trick, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.